Hello again, Jason here for Blue Box Bricks, and time for another build. All right, today's going to be a quick one. We're doing another BrickHeadz, BrickHead number 83, the Ghost, set number 40351. I know it's already after Halloween. I didn't get to it, so sue me. But either way, it'll be a fun build. And it'll be a quick build, 136 pieces, and it looks like a lot of fun. You got the ghost, it comes with, looks like a little tombstone or something. And if you look close, it even comes with a little spider and a bat, which is kind of neat. All right, let's get to it. Let's take a look here. Dee-dee-dee-dee. Right. These are quick. It's really just for fun. All right, we're all done. A quick, easy build, but BrickHeadz usually are. I mean, just a little paper. Anyways, yeah, look at this. This is pretty cool. Let's get a close-up here. And you've got the ghost. And a little pumpkin with a bone, tombstone, bat, and a spider there. Overall, I mean, it was a much simpler build than some of the others. I've got like Marty McFly and the Witch and Mr. and Mrs. Claus, but that did not distract from it. It was actually a lot of fun. A good quick build, something to do for maybe the holidays, or just if you got a spare 30 minutes to kill. Who knows? But yeah, fun build. And definitely we'll do a few more. As you saw from the reveal, I've got a few more of the BrickHeadz that came out this year, so who knows. All right. Well, as always, leave a comment below if you got any suggestions, and subscribe if you like what you see, and like the video if you liked it. All right. We'll see you soon. Bye.